Hello, hello, my beautiful, my wonderful people. How are you all doing? Yes, I know you're good. I know you're good because see God before you and I. Who can be against us? Nobody. We are coming out strong daily to the glory of the Lord. God bless you all richly for your support and your love always. In the name of Jesus, happy, happy, happy new month. This is your month of upliftment. This is your month of turning around. There's a turnaround in your life. There's a turnaround in everything you do this month. This month, a lot of things that is not good will be happening, but you are exempted in the name of Jesus. November will never use you for any evil. Rather, November will do something great for you. In the mighty name of Jesus, every plan of the enemy towards everyone in this November, you are exempted in the mighty name of Jesus. Your home is protected. You are preserved. Your marriage is preserved. Your children is preserved. Everything that concerns you is preserved in the name of Jesus. In this month of November, there shall be no loss in your home. You are protected. Everything you have lost, you will recover it back in the name of Jesus. I pray for you. There shall be no missing in your home. In the mighty name of Jesus, wherever you have been crying, God will answer you this month in the name of Jesus. Every plan of the enemy in this month of November, you are exempted in the name of Jesus. May God protect you. May God cause his face to shine upon you and your household in the mighty name of Jesus. You shall never hear any bad news from any of your family. They will never hear any bad news from you. You are protected. You that is pregnant, you will deliver successfully in the name of Jesus. You that is planning to travel, you will travel and come back successfully in the mighty name of Jesus. You that is in the hospital, you will go home this week with joy in the mighty name of Jesus. I prophesy blessing upon every side in the name of Jesus. You that have gripped with fear, you will not die but live to declare the words of God. I prophesy into your life this month shall be a favored and a blessed month for you and your family and your household in the name of Jesus. Everything you do this month, we walk fine, we walk well in the name of Jesus. Evil that the enemy will be doing this month, we never see you, we never see you. In the mighty name of Jesus, you are protected, you are covered with the precious blood of Jesus. You are protected in the name of Jesus. I bless you today in the name of Jesus. You are blessed in your going out and your coming in. In the mighty name of Jesus, may God protect and guide you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Shalom. This month of November shall be a great month for you in the name of Jesus. Amen. Before we meet again, keep on shining and keep on bouncing in the Lord, for you are protected. Evil you will hear, you will use your ear to hear, you will not use your eye to see. In the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, a lot of things are happening this month that is not good, but you will never see anyone. Rather, you will hear of it, you will never see, you will never partake of it. In the mighty name of Jesus. I bless you in Jesus' name. Amen. Shalom.